Saindo para Los Angeles, na Califórnia. Well, Mr. Vaccaro, here's your amplifiers. Watch distortion. Zero point zero fifteen and a half. Distortion full scale 0.03. Distortion level not high nor low. 15 is my notebook distortion. So distortion here is less than 0.001. It's 0.0005. 0.0005 THD. Absolutely and totally, completely flat amplifier. Here you have the square wave form. Watch it. Watch rise time and fall time. Watch waveform, square waveform at 100 kHz. Observe that. Look at some amplifiers at 20 kHz is already showing worse waveform compared to this one. Here we are in 100 kHz. That's the difference. Watch sinusoidal wave shape at 258,000 cycles per second. Now watch it, dear Nick. This is 1 kHz. Almost zero. Now I'm gonna increase frequency till I have less 3 dB. More than 100 kHz, it's losing one fifth of decibel. Now increasing 134. 165 208 Now we are 1 decibel here, 1 decibel here at 220. Let's go till 3 decibels. Increasing frequency. Till I touch the 3 decibels. Now. Three hundred forty-five kilohertz minus 3 decibels. Now gonna return to 1 kilohertz. Needle will climb to 0. Sorry, autofocus. Not really fine. Let's go 1 kilohertz. Well, here we have 1 kilohertz. T0. So we're gonna reduce it. Let's put 9 here. 900. And 990 hertz. So we're gonna descend 10 to 10 hertz. Let's see, 0. Let's see if you can see 2. Let me see if I can change to this shadow. Okay, the shadow show a small error. Let's adjust this channel 0. Oh, it's hard. Small touch in the... Okay, more or less. So here you can see 2 images, the level and the frequency, right? I'm going to step down. Now I'm going to descend 1 by 1 kilohertz. Yes. 69. Watch here the frequency. And here the level. 20 kilohertz, less 0.8 from the decibel. Less minus 2 decibels at 12 kilohertz. All right. 10 kilohertz, 10 hertz, 9 hertz, minus 3 decibels. This is amplifier, Nick, is totally transparent. Now, the sound stage is our sonic sound stage is flat, frequency response is flat. Optimized voltage to operate is almost 40. Positive and 40 negative. This is the top of the line, the ultimate amplifier. You will not buy any more amplifiers for me, because this is the last product. Maybe I will make some versions of it, but for sure this is going to be the minimum specifications you can have. It's really great, isn't it? Well, it's early in the morning, so it's not a good idea to play music loud, but I'm going to try to show you something about its sonic performance.